I'll show you how to play that really nice bluesy lick stolen from a guitarist, in fact, in a couple of keys. This lick is quite bluesy. It's in A, and it starts on the note E. So let's play it slowly together, three times through, as usual, starting on the E. Here we go. A one, two, three, four, a one, two, three. From C to C sharp, or you can finger it like I do. Makes it a little bit cleaner. I put that little ornament in at the end, so. Can we transpose this lick to a different key? Yeah, we can go to E fairly easily just by moving up a string. Let's try it. Looks fine. And those two keys are the best for this particular lick. As I mentioned at the beginning, this one was stolen from a guitarist, Robin Nolan. Thank you, Robin. And you can steal licks from anybody. It doesn't have to be another violinist, can be a guitarist, saxophone player, piano player, whatever. Some licks are really nice to play on the fiddle and others don't work as well. So try this one out and I'll see you for the next lick in the next video.